You weren't quick enough, huh?
According to the news, a typhoon just hit. Supposedly, it's the biggest one on record. It's moving slowly, too, so it'll be around for a while.
Yeah, thanks to that, the school festival got canned. Well, setting all that stuff up is a pain, so I don't mind. But it sucks that we'll be stuck indoors. So, how are you gonna spend your break? Seriously? Dude, you're killing me. What about you, Fuka?
Me? Well, the only thing I plan to do is go to the movies.
Ooh, a movie. Is it a date?
It's not like that. I'm going with Natsuki-chan. She absolutely loves movies. But with this typhoon, I don't know if we'll be able to go.
How about you, Yuka-chan? Will you still have practice?
I doubt it. The archery range is outside, so it's most likely canceled until the storm blows over.
Same here. This stupid typhoon is gonna mess up my training.
What about you, Senpai?
I haven't decided. Besides, what business is it of yours, Iori?
Me? Well, I'd be happy to tell you about my plans.
I suspect that you will be visiting Chidori-san. Although she has stabilized, we cannot release her.
Man, Ai-chan, you must be psychic. And you know what? She wants me to come. Not to brag or anything. I just thought I should check up on her. You know, with the storm and all.
Is that so?
What's up with him?
Well...
You don't know either?
Oh, yeah. Ken-kun, what are you going to do during the break?
Oh, nothing in particular.
Come on, you have to be doing something.
Well, I'll probably go visit the shrine.
Dude, you're a kid, not an old man.
But that's where I always go. I guess you could say I made a vow. Anyway, I'm going back to my room. I have a lot of homework to do.
Oh, okay. Call me if you get stuck.
I have been waiting for you. I last summoned you in your dreams quite some time ago. Several seasons have come and gone since I first offered my assistance. Now then, your special power, Persona. Have you been using it wisely? Therefore, please allow me to provide you with a new form of assistance. Henceforth, you shall be able to fuse four or more Personas. I am certain that this will be of great benefit to you. But now, you must be tired. Please, rest easy. Until we meet again. Farewell.
Thank you.
accepted! Where have you...
Welcome back.
Won't that body, make sure you don't hurt no one. Oh.